is jealous of her own shadow. Who is this young
man? Sorry, I'm not getting rid of the first part of this song. It's part of it.
Who would sacrifice the great grandsons and daughters of her jealous mother by sucking their brain into their ability to think was amputated?
I love it.
By pimping their instincts until they were fat, horny, and strung out. And her neurotic attempt to be queen of the universe. Who is this bitch?
Which I do anyway. I don't care.
Ride a red hot mama girl, she sure looks good to me. Ride a red hot mama girl.